mark. However, if they decide that she simply brushed the mat with her feet, she's only going to lose 3/10 of a point. This was where the error happened. And look at her right hand, how she